Hey YouTube, what's up? This is probably going to be one of the hardest vlogs that I've ever had to do in my life. Just a forewarning, this may be the last vlog I'm ever going to do in my life. I don't know, but it's come to my attention through some good events and some bad events, more likely some bad events, that I need to take a break from YouTube as far as a vlogger goes. And it's probably the best that I'm doing this. I have not been very forward and very honest and truthful and upfront with some people that here in the YouTube community, as I should have been. And because of that, I have hurt some of my relationships. I have hurt some of my standings in the YouTube community. Some people have misunderstood my intentions. And I have gotten the blunt of a bully and a troll and his henchmen and lackeys making fun of me, picking on me, making slandering videos on me, about me, and about my personality, about my downfalls, about my health problems, and about certain sexual interests that I have in my life. To anyone that I have may have offended or brought myself on as a creepy person, I am detrimentally sorry, and I hope that in the future you have the heart and the ability to forgive me. I also would like to say to this bully and this troll and the people who watch this bully and this troll, how dare you? How dare you slander somebody without knowing the whole picture, without knowing the whole attitude? Even, yeah, you even know the whole picture. You even know the whole thing. But you think because you got a little bit of power, a little bit of control, and I may be talking about more than one bully here, but I'm talking to one bully in particular. You think since you got a little bit of power and a little bit of control, you can take that aspect and run with it and try to do great things for your channel. I hope to God that your channel gets taken down. I hope to God you lose all the access to the internet whatsoever, because you are a bully, you are a troll, you don't even deserve the existence that you have. And that's my attitude. And if I ever see you in person, if you come here, I'm backing off. Because all I'm just saying is bullying of any kind really shouldn't be tolerated anywhere in the world, real life or on the internet whatsoever. I wanted to let people know I am keeping my channel up. If you have any questions, please ask me. Please ask me first thing. Come to me in a private message, in Google, in Skype, in a message on in my inbox, whatever. Don't make a big deal out of it. Don't assume that you understand everything that you know what's going on. Because, to be honest with you, it's going to cause more problems than already been brought up. So, that's pretty much just it. I felt like I have made my peace, and I, to the people that I have offended and have taken my actions in the wrong way, I am sorry. I hope to God that you have the heart to really get to know me, really get to know who I am, get to know what I think and how I think, and before you just assume, hey, this is some creepy guy who needs to get a life. Because you know what? I have a life. I've shown my life. I've shown my family. I've shown my interests. I've shown who I am as a person. And if you want to take something that creeps you out and take it in the wrong way, that's your prerogative. But I would hope that you would at least take the time to realize that I'm sorry. I should have presented some areas in my life that in a much better way than what I did. And that's all I have to say, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.